Hello, this is an introduction to immigration, emigration, and migration. Those three words may look a lot alike, but they are slightly different. Immigration means moving in, emigration means exiting, and migration is simply movement. Migration you may know of with birds that migrate in the winter and the summer, or even people who move down to warmer weather in the winter and come back up in the summer. We're going to focus on immigration and emigration. If a person exits Africa and moves into Europe, they are an African emigrant and a European immigrant. Let's talk about some things that would make people become an emigrant. These are known as push factors, and they're negative, and they make you want to leave where you are. Some of these push factors are things like persecution based on your religion or your gender, poor wages where you can't earn enough to keep your family safe and stable, crop failure, pollution, lack of services if you need health care or schools and they're not available, job loss, natural disaster, famine, and even war. Push factors are negative and make you want to leave. Pull factors are positive things that pull you to a new area and make you want to become an immigrant to these areas. Some positive pull factors are the ability to reunite with family, the availability of food in those other areas, a better environment, a safe and stable place to live, higher wages, and a better quality of life. Also, the availability of services that you may not have had in your former home. So push factors are negative, and pull factors are positive.